Well, for this one, I think it could have been just an easy math error. And when you look at the line, you're gonna know that a negative answer doesn't make sense because you got a line that slopes up and to the right. So you know it couldn't be a negative answer. But it probably was just a math error that just kind of carried on. So I took the points that were, what is this point? It is -3 and 0. It's a little messy. And this point over here, which is 0 and 3. And to find the slope, I subtracted the y's. So 0 minus 3 over -3 minus 0. I get -3 over -3, which is just 1. Which again makes sense. You're going up one box and over one box. It's not hard to see. Really, all you're getting is +1 for the slope. But it's easy, and you're mixed in the midst of the math. You know, it looks like -1. You just hold on to the -1.